Asia Arena here in Pasay. With that, we would like to acknowledge the presence of Pasay City Mayor Emmy Calixto Robiano. Hello, thank you so much for gracing us with your presence tonight. Are we ready for the top five? Are we ready for the top five? Thank you very much. Nagpapasuspense muna ako. And now, the voting continues after we reveal the names of the top five. Who among our top 10 will make it to the final stretch of the competition? Pilipinas, are you ready? We will be announcing our top five, where the uniquely beautiful queens will arise. Tabulated and verified by our official accounting firm, SGV & Company, here are this year's top five. The first spot belongs to... Misamis Oriental! The next to advance to the final round is... Makati! Three spots left. You may now take yours. Taguig! Only two spots remain. And there are seven names of women I haven't called. This is your lucky night. Pasay City! The last uniquely beautiful woman to clinch the final spot in the top five is... your top five, and one of them is going to be the new Miss Universe Philippines.